We'll discuss problems on ellipse. Find the value of k if 4x plus y plus k equal to 0 is a tangent to the ellipse, x square plus 3y square equal to 3. Let us take first problem. Given ellipse is x square plus 3y square is equal to 3, or x square by 3, y square by 1 is equal to 1. Equation 1. Now, given line is 4x plus y plus k is equal to 0. Call it equation 2. Now, 2 is tangent to 1 if and only if. Now, line is in the format of lx plus my plus n equal to 0. It is tangent to the ellipse if and only if, condition we know, a square l square b square m square is equal to n square. In place of a square, you can write 3, l is equal to 4 means 16, b square equal to 1, m is equal to 1 is equal to n square. This is n square is equal to 49. In particular, in place of n, we are having k square. So, k square is equal to 49 means k is equal to plus or minus 7. Now, coming to second question. Equation of tangents to the ellipse. So, ellipse equation is given 2x square plus y square equal to 8, x square by 4, y square by 8 is equal to 1. Now, one more is, which are parallel to? So, given line is x minus 2y minus 4 equal to 0. So, ellipse is like this, and that, because A is less than B, it should be a vertical ellipse, and a line is like this. This is x minus 2y minus 4 equal to 0. Parallel to this line will be like this, and is tangent. So, any line parallel to above is given by x minus 2y plus k equal to 0. Now again, you can call this is equation 1, this is equation 2. 2 is tangent to 1. If and only if, same condition, a square l square plus b square m square equal to n square. So, here a square is 4, l is equal to 1 whole square, b square equal to 8, m is equal to minus 2 whole square equal to k square. So, 4, this is 8 fours are 32 equal to k square equal to 36, k is equal to plus or minus 6. So, the chances are, one tangent can be like this and another tangent can be like this. Both lines are parallel to the given line. So, therefore, required tangents are x minus 2y plus or minus 6 is equal to 0. Now, let us come to third problem. Here, equation of tangent to the same ellipse. So, straight away you can carry forward x square by 4, y square by 8 is equal to 1. Let us call equation 1. Now, which are perpendicular to? Let us see. This is the ellipse equation. Now, this particular line is given by x plus y plus 2 equal to 0, means this is a line perpendicular to the given line and is tangent to the ellipse. So, given line is x plus y plus 2 is equal to 0. Any line perpendicular to above is x minus y plus k is equal to 0. Call it equation 2. So, 2 is tangent to 1 if and only if, again apply the condition, a square l square b square m square is equal to n square. Now, you see a square is 4 into 1 square plus b square is 8 minus 1 whole square is equal to k square. So, 8 plus 4 is 12, k square is equal to 12, k equal to plus or minus 2 root 12 plus or minus 2 root 3. So, tangent line is x minus y plus or minus 2 root 3 is equal to 0.